Duke here with us today with their amazing and beautiful music. Please welcome them warmly.
Thank you so much. You know, I just want to say something. We're going to do an original song right now. This has got a slightly interesting story. We were getting together Monday to work up music for playing here today, and we always are writing songs all the time, and Amy had this song, pretty much all the words were done and nice melody ideas, and we said, we'll be bad and just work on this song. And so we weren't preparing anything, but suddenly by the end of the day, we had a song, and so we wrote this song in kind of like one day together, and I don't know how long you spent on it before, but...
Like 20 minutes.
So this is a one-day song. We've never played it before.
It's kind of for you guys, you know, because this is just what arose out of...
Thinking
we were coming here. So bear with us and enjoy. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
the light stone in my darkness, so I can take the next step I don't wanna take. Anything with me.
It's raining! Yay! Who's happy about the rain? This next song we're going to do goes all the way back to the 1920s. And Amy and I like to pick songs from all eras. We do a lot of very old jazz tunes, and this tune in particular is very beautiful. And I was kind of wondering, like, why we always are drawn to, like, the kind of innocent warmth in these old songs. And Amy had a little research she did. What did you find, discover?
Surfing, and I was on one of my favorite channels, and it was somebody who was talking about the vibration of music and how certain music tends to carry vibrations that keep us in our lower energy centers, you know, and things like that, which is not necessarily bad, but they were talking about how in measuring these vibrations, they found that so much of the music that was written back, you know, during the standards of during the era of the jazz standards and so on, had this high vibration that just really filled people with a sense of like love and well-being. And I thought, wow, that's so neat, because I've always been so, you know, that music always makes me feel so good. So it was just like a nice little confirmation. Anyway.
And this song makes us happy.
And it goes very well with everything being said here tonight.
It really does. It always kind of works out where whatever you choose kind of ends up being along with the sermon of the day. Here we go.
Evening marks the close of day. Skies of blue begin to gray. Crimson hues are fading in the west. Evening ever brings to me dreams of days that used to be. Memories of those I love the best. When shadows fall and trees whisper day is ending, my thoughts are ever wending home. When crickets call, heart is forever yearning once more to be returning home. When the hills conceal the setting sun, hearts begin appearing one by one. Fortune may forsake me, sweet dreams will ever take me home. Peeping one by one, ooh, night covers all, and though fortune may forsake me, sweet dreams will ever take me home.